Daddy what happened to your bear.
The bear will talk.
Hey, can I pull the bandage back to show? What happened? Did he get an owie?
Yeah.
And his stuffing was coming out? And his heart was coming out, too. Should we take him to go over there to get him fixed?
It's right there.
Okay, take in your bear and ask them to fix him.
Okay.
He needs a doctor. Okay, take in your bear.
Watch out, Emma. Watch out, Emma. Watch out, Emma. Emma. She just walked straight forward without looking.
It's okay. She's excited. Yeah. Okay. Go take him up to the doctor.
Do you take it up to the front, or?
Emma, do you want to tell me what happened to your bear? Here, show the doctor.
Oh, no.
Pull back the bandage.
Let me see what happened.
Okay.
Bust this up right up, okay?
Did she fix that?
Is that okay?
Emma.
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 Daddy.
Wow.
More bears.
She's so excited.
Emma. Where are you at?
I'm right here.
You're right here.
Emma, is your bear getting better? I don't think she cares.
Yeah.
Cynthia,
can I stop this video?
Some other people while we wait for surgery. Cynthia, what's going on? Are you scared for the bear?
No!
Are you, like, excited that the bear will be okay? Laura? Laura, are you really scared for the outcome of the surgery, or are you confident that the doctor will be able to fix the bear? You're not scared. Ethan, are you scared for the bear, or are you confident the surgery will be okay? Is that going to make him okay?
The kids are like so distracted by everything, they can't concentrate.
Say bye.